He's worthy of everything that we can give him. Everything we can give him. And I don't want to be guilty anymore of withholding my praise from him. If I'm discouraged or if I'm lonely, I don't want to withhold from my God, because he's been my constant friend. He's been the one that's been there with me in the midnight hour. Why am I going to punish him for how I'm feeling? I got to praise him anyway. Y'all pray for him. Can't seem to get it off my mind. My thoughts are troubled all the time. It's like living in constant night, and I put up a fight. How long to see the light? Though this trial is a lie.
Trust me, I've been there.